अबुल पाकिर जैनुलब्दीन अब्दुल कलाम, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज APJ अब्दुल कलाम, वॉज द 11th प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ इंडिया. ही वॉज अ ग्रेट साइंटिस्ट एंड प्लेड अ वाइटल रोल इन मेनी एम्बिशियस प्रोजेक्ट्स, अर्निंग हिम द टाइटल ऑफ मिसाइल मैन ऑफ इंडिया. ही वॉज द मैन ऑफ सिंपल लिविंग एंड हायर थिंकिंग. He was keen on encouraging students to take active participation in science and technology. He was a great writer and poet. He had authored many books, mostly in the field of science and technology and inspirational. His ideologies and thoughts are guiding force for the younger generations. So let's start 10 lines on APJ Abdul Kalam. He was born on 15th October 1931. He was a very hard-working student since his childhood. He accomplished aeronautical engineering from Madras Institute of Technology in 1960. His childhood dream was becoming a fighter pilot. He joined the DRDO as a scientist after graduation. He joined the ISRO, means Indian Space Research Organization, in 1969. He served as the project director of Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle 3rd, PSLV 3rd. His extraordinary skills in space science made him popular as Missile Man of India. He was 11th President of Republic of India. He died on 27th July in 2015. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.